scenes of jubilation for the Donegal Celtic fans, free from relegation. Dungannon went ahead on 9 minutes, Mark McAllister on target from the edge of the area. The DC equaliser came midway through the second half, Brendan Allsop setting up James Lavery for a great volley. The West Belfast men were then awarded a penalty in the 80th minute after Lavery was fouled en route to goal. Paul McVeigh stepped up and made no mistake from the spot. 2-1 final score.